My name's John Dolan, and I'm a faculty member in the Robotics Institute at Carnegie Mellon University. It is an opportunity for students to be prepared to enter robotics companies and to excel there, and particularly by giving them an opportunity to learn about both the systems engineering and the business aspects of robotics, and then also to do a very substantial two-semester project, which requires them to build a robotic system.
Our project was an autonomous driving navigation robot for blind people. So it pretty much looked like a suitcase, and our ideal test environment was an airport.
My final project was an autonomous platform for detecting and classifying buried potential threats or landmines.
There's a big focus on the marriage of new research and cutting-edge ideas in robotics and the actual implementation of them.
We deploy an infrastructure on kitty corners of the intersection, so two of the four corners, and we're able to detect every pedestrian and moving object in the area. And so no matter how good your sensors are, when you can't see it, our sensors can. And so as you approach the intersection, our infrastructure can alert the car to stop, and you can stop short, preventing a fatal collision.
GroundSpot was a robotic mowing system. And when we came together at the start of the semester, at the start of fall last year, we really wanted to build something from the ground up, just like if we were a startup company. Really good software experience, electrical design experience, mechanical experience, and we wanted to bring all of that together and just build this awesome product. The emphasis on developing robots and developing this fusion of mechanical and electrical systems and programming them to be autonomous, that was just really a huge standout to me.
My capstone project was about building an assistive robot to help patients who has upper body dysfunctions.
Multimodal emotion recognition. The crux of this project involved developing at a high level emotional intelligence for a computer or a robot.
We are looking into this project. It really sounded interesting because it involved a lot of vehicles. We were thinking about like how it can be applied for like betterment, because if you are learning a technology, it's my belief that it should be like doing something good.
MRSD is a very unique program. We have students and faculty and staff from all over the world, all different backgrounds. It makes for a really fun environment, a very enriching experience. And usually our classes of students end up getting really close because they have all of their core courses together, and then they work in team projects, and they're all in the same lab, working diligently, so they become really close friends, and it's really special to watch that.